Howdy Skinny Squad, it's Vlogmas. I'm actually filming this at the end of the night, but I'm going to put it at the beginning of the video. While I was at work today, I had taken the camera so that I could film the snow that you got to see yesterday. And I thought, you know, I talk so much about the people at work and my work family and how important they are to me. And I've known a lot of them for several years. Some of them I've only known a short time, but they've still been a big impact on my life. They take care of me when I don't take care of myself, and hopefully they feel like I take care of them as well. So I thought I'd give you a little look into our life today. I tried to get a little bit of everyone. Some of them wanted a little sit-down session, so we did that as well. But I hope you enjoy this little look so that now when I mention these names or, you know, mention my husband or my wife, that you'll know exactly who I'm talking about. So enjoy the video. Hey, I have my family here with me. I got my work mom, my work husband, and my work wife all in the same bay, all at the same time. Are you ready to meet them? Okay, that's here we go. Okay.
Hello,
that's
work mama.
That's my work mama. My work husband's sick.
Yeah, but
and I'm still
and the work wife.
That's the work wife.
Hey,
welcome to my vlog. Yeah, hey. I don't know if you can see me or not.
I'm excited. I'm on candy camera.
She's on candy camera. So we're sneaking a vlog today at work because it snowed in Houston and we're all excited.
Snow day.
Not excited.
No, but I'm used to it. My work husband and wife are used to it. They come here because they got away from the snow. Ha ha, I tricked you. Ha ha ha.
It's going to be the best day ever.
Okay, they can't hear you whispering. I got to say, don't whisper. She said it's going to be the best day ever. She hasn't learned yet not to whisper at the vlog. She doesn't know how it works.
Not at all.
Not at all.
Stop talking about work on my
Matt, I know, last night.
Good.
Better?
We're going to turn it off because HR's here. Hey, I found more people. We're totally just having fun at work today. Look, I found Emily.
With my grocery cart.
With her grocery cart. We did not steal the grocery cart. They said we could have
sure
it.
Sure did not.
Hey, Terry.
Hi, Misty.
Terry's here.
I'm here.
You want to say something to the world? It snowed.
It snowed.
Are you excited that...
Like you looked really surprised like it did
Yes.
Snow. Were you excited that it snowed?
I was.
Did Baba go in the snow?
Baba cried.
She cried. Oh, she did. Yeah. She's little. She's a tiny baby. She didn't know. It was her first snow.
Yeah, I gave her a ball of snow and she just looked at it and cried.
Oh, poor thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, but it's snow. You gotta let her play with it.
Well, you do.
You gotta let them play with the snow. We don't see snow.
Play with it. It's not so much fun as adults.
Yeah, that's true. Now, how did you like the snow?
That's probably true, because we did have an awful lot of fun playing in the snow. There's been snowball fights already.
Oh, yeah.
Michael Wilson's been out.
Did you have a snowball fight?
No.
Oh, look, there's Matt. Hey, Matt.
Hey, Matt. Let's take these people out.
Matt's my cute buddy. He's our little social butterfly. He don't talk to nobody. That's why I love him and my cube. We sit and work. Oh, no. Sorry. Oh, my work wife just got real offended. Because she used to sit in my cube, too, but she talked a lot. That's how she became the work wife.
Yep, and that's how you ignored me, too.
Yeah, I did.
She's like, wait, were you talking to me? Yes, Misty. That's okay, I'll repeat.
She had to learn. I can do one thing at a time. And she can do 12 things at a time. That's not my fault. I can still only do one thing at a time. And still not 12. So, we'll see who we can pick up later in the day.
Boo, we're back.
We're back. I got my work husband again. He was real sad because we didn't actually talk about anything. But that's kind of what we do.
We're going to do the whole thing talking like this.
Yeah, we're going to whisper a little bit because we just got busted by HR. But she wasn't on the vlog and she said that she would sue me if because I didn't ask her permission. No, you weren't on the vlog, so you can't sue me. I know.
You're a rebel.
I am. One day I even wore sweatpants to work.
I don't wear sweatpants.
Well, it was big for me. I'm a rule follower, not a rule breaker. Today's a Lord King Your Day, so I get to wear my hat. I'm not breaking any rules.
And your shoes.
And my shoes, yeah. Look at them shoes.
Flip it upside down.
So you can read the shoes. That'll be fun for your video.
Hope you didn't get nauseous.
Yeah. He's just making me edit stuff. So I've known Ray for, what, 9 years? 8 years? 9 years? He's my longest stable relationship ever.
Yeah, we say that about each other, mm-hmm. actually.
But he got married to his real wife, and we both like her a lot, too. Actually, he loves her. Mm-hmm. Yeah, a lot. But it's cute. It's real cute. You deserve to be happy.
Let's not talk about mushy stuff.
Yeah, let's not talk about mushy stuff.
We're going to ignore about, that, don't worry.
Yeah, it's just a call-in line. We know it snowed. You can't make it. We got it. We understand. No, we talk in circles. So we start a conversation and then talk about 12 other things and then end up talking about the same thing over and over again. He wanted to talk about Firefly because he had a girl in his room who looked just like River. And I bet that nobody watching like this River. Knows who that is.
Nobody?
Maybe Janie. Janie, really? You watch Firefly? Hey, Juju, you watch Firefly?
You should watch Firefly.
You need to watch Firefly. It's on...
You all should watch Firefly.
You all should watch Firefly. It's like a space western. That's the easiest definition of it. Juju, you would like it.
And if you're a Star Wars fan, imagine if they did a whole series with Han Solo. Right?
Yeah.
Mal?
Yeah, Smuggler, yeah. Mm-hmm. Yep. Yeah, that's kind of true. Early Han Solo.
Aliens don't exist, though.
Yeah, that's true. It's a Western. It's if you put him in a Western.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a good description.
The girl looks just like River.
Yeah, she really does.
And just like the first 3 days, I kept thinking, do I know you from somewhere? Where do I know you from? And then, like, were you in there?
I was in there doing an observation.
I had like that, oh my God, you're River. And that just stopped everything. Well, we have to address this now. The class has to stop. We have to address this important thing right now.
Because now I know who you are.
You're River. And there was one person in the room even knew what I was talking about.
Me.
Yeah. But nobody else.
Was. I don't think anybody else in the room. No, there was like one or two people who knew. Once you put her picture up.
Yeah, I pulled the picture up and everybody was like, oh my God, she does look like her.
Yeah.
And so I brought in the the box set. She watched it and she came back. She's like, my whole family said I look like her. So it wasn't just me.
She does, yeah.
Yeah. She looks a lot like her.
She does. She does look a lot like River. So y'all should watch it. It's on Hulu, I think, or Prime. It's on one of those because I've watched it recently.
And now whenever I say anything to her, she's like, I can kill you with my brain. And it freaks me out, so I stop. It works. It totally works.
It would work. Yeah.
I'm like, ooh, all right.
Yeah, okay, never mind. You don't have to sell it to anybody. Ray also says that I'm the best person to ride in a car with.
Oh, yeah.
But I'm the worst person to ride behind.
I think the only two people in the world that I could sleep while they're driving is Misty and my dad. They're the calmest drivers.
Uh-huh. I don't have road rage. Yeah. And I go the speed limit. It's the limit. You're not supposed to go more than that. And if people want to cut me off, oh, okay. Let's do that then. I'll slow down for you. Yeah. You know what works? Leaving in enough time so that you're not going to be late. Oh, cure that road rage like nobody's business.
Got plenty of time.
Plenty of time. You can go wherever you want. It's a little busy intersection right here today.
Usually,
yeah. All right. Oh, he's having... I mentioned your potluck.
Oh, yeah.
We're excited about the potluck today. The potluck is today. Maybe I'll take some video of the potluck and
that
all the food.
That is the biggest perk to having bilingual classes. By far.
Yeah.
The downside is I never understand what their personal conversations are in the room. I have no idea.
Yeah. Hey, Cass, you want to be on the vlog? We're vlogging in secret. Come here, come here. It's Cass. I found Cass in the wild at work. Come say hi to the vlog.
Hi, vlog. What's up?
I found her. I had my mom, my wife, and my husband.
That's the stand. Okay.
All in the same video, all at the same time.
Hey, Ray.
Kirk.
Hey Kirk, you want to be in the video, Kirk?
Sure.
Okay, I was like, don't come in unless you agree. You don't got a squat.
Hi, how are you guys?
Look, it's Kirk.
Everybody's done.
I know. Right. It's a big screen. Hey, you're fine. Kirk is tall, though, so we're not tall. But Kirk is a little tall. I'm getting everybody.
I'm standing right now.
Yeah. He's standing. That's why I like him. Okay. Is anybody else here?
Oh, now I gave it away that I was.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. I didn't mean to trick you. We'll find other people later. Okay. Pick you up later.
We're not enough.
You can make the sound, though.
What is that sound for?
We don't have to work on that one.
I just need my gym.
No, I just need my gym membership. I just need a workout. When I work out.
So much love. I missed the reaction though. Hi, Sam, everybody. Who you
are? I'm on. It's on.
It's on.
Oh,
you're
hey.
Live. You're live on
Hi,
YouTube with the Skinny Squad.
YouTube, what's up? Skinny Misty.
We're gonna put you
Can we edit that?
Nope. We can, but we're not going to. No, I just told her, she looked at my potluck and she's like, I see tamales. I was like, I got one for you. And that was the face of it.
You don't understand. Like, I was all excited. One, I'm just being nosy and I'm like looking at her food. Like, okay, she hit up somebody's potluck. Lift a plate, see tamales. And I'm like, oh my gosh, she has tamales. And then she hits me with some love. One of those are for you. And I'm like.
She told me yesterday. I forget
I'm
that
so
I keep my word.
I forgot that.
I know. You forgot it was potluck day.
I'm so
excited. It was potluck day. I was a little worried for just a second that I was going to not be able to zip my pants back up.
Probably.
But I did. I got them back on. It was a struggle. The struggle was real there.
My class is having a potluck too, so I don't know how
this is
going to work
for your life. I told you. No, I told her class I like them, but I don't like them till 8 o'clock to stay for a potluck. Kind of like them.
True. And she got the best potluck anyway. Mine's like a bunch of like chips and cookies. I'm Essence. Did I introduce myself already?
I asked you to, and I think you just said hi.
Hey, my name is Essence. Sorry, y'all. I'm a little excited to this YouTube world. I've never done a video before.
Video.
A vlog.
Yeah, vlog. You're on the vlog.
Cool.
Yeah, she's our newest trainer, and so she was delegated to the night training. We missed her. She's coming back. Are you coming back?
Yes. So this is my last night of night. Y'all will see my darling face in the morning.
Yay. Yay, you can help with her orientation. Yay.
I got too excited too quick.
I snuck
Fine,
that
that's
question
true.
In.
You know what I can.
That's
I
how bosses like work. That we just slide in. So you coming in the morning? Great.
We got work for you.
We got work for you day one. Welcome back.
Be great.
Welcome back to New Hire Orientation. We're glad to have you back, though. You ready to eat that tamale now? I won't make you do that on camera.
Ooh, I don't mind. But I will wait because I think I would devour that and I don't want to embarrass myself nor gross you out.
Well, that's what I said. I can wait. And then we're going to eat tamales. We'll pick you up later.
Happy holidays.
And happy holidays. Hey, everybody, this is Jackie. She's my number one fan at work, her and Jazzy. Hey, Jazzy.
Hey.
Thank you for watching all my videos.
It's the Skinny Squad.
It's the Skinny Squad.
Hey, Skinny Squad.
Hey, Skinny Squad.
As you see, I'm so skinny.
I mentioned the other day, we got some big girls at work, but we like them that way. But we all part of the squad, huh?
Yes.
Yeah, that's how it works.
Absolutely.
Yeah. We just want to be part of the squad, so I just wanted to give you a minute, Jackie.
Oh,
have your time on
so
the vlog.
Guys, it's so nice to meet you guys. I finally feel part of the family.
I know, right? You finally get to participate in all the shenanigans of my vlog.
I'm usually at home sitting on my couch watching, so it feels good to participate.
I know. Oh, yeah. Jazzy was sick recently, and they watched my videos. She said
that
it
was our
her life. Yeah.
Our entertainment.
Yeah. Except for I keep making her want to have birthday parties. And. It's not your birthday yet, Jazzy.
Yeah, so Mickey Mouse had a birthday, and now we all have to have a birthday party to celebrate Mickey's birthday.
I love that so much. That's so funny.
Yes, Matt's birthday for Mickey every other day.
Well, you know, I'm glad to help. You can celebrate Mickey's birthday every day.
All right.
Yeah,
all right.
Cake is never a bad thing. Cake.
Hey, I have made one too many cakes in the past. Cakes and pies.
It's the holiday season.
I know, but like I'm pied out. Like, I have mastered the pecan pie.
Are you sure? Now, because I had chocolate essences. Pecan. They just met essence a minute ago. I'm telling you. Chocolate?
No, essence has nothing on my chocolate pecan pie. When I tell you, then I add a shot of bourbon to it.
I don't know if I can have that at work.
Well, it's not going to get you. It's adding a kind of ambery flavor.
It's cooked up ambery flavoring.
Yeah, it's kind of like an undertone. Kind of, and it rounds out the sweetness.
Okay, you got to make a believer of me, though.
Yeah, so I'm going to...
So don't be pied out yet.
I'm going to bring my chocolate pecan pie. Y'all can watch Misty taste it.
Yeah, we can do that. We can do a lot. We can do a taste test.
I'm telling you.
We can see.
I might have won an award. Let's see. I got a gift for my pie.
You got a gift for your pie?
Yeah, someone liked my pie. Someone said they gave me a gift.
Oh, that's pretty good.
So that should tell you all you need to know.
Okay.
They were shiny, too. A shiny gift.
A shiny gift? Just so to distract you. We're easy, though. We're easily impressed. Mm-hmm. But not with food, though. We're real picky when it comes to food around here.
Absolutely.
We all like to eat.
Has to have flavor.
Yeah.
Don't bring us bland.
I don't think I've ever had a chocolate pecan pie.
Oh, it's so good. It's so good.
Huh.
You're missing out, Misty.
Is it like mixed in, or is it like on the top of a glaze?
No, it's mixed in. It's the
It's part of the...
Yeah, it's part of the filling.
That fills it.
It's not like chips.
I know it's not goop. Well, yeah, it's like
it's like, yeah, it's in the
part of that syrupy.
Yep. And it makes the consistency even better.
I was going to say, is it crunchy or?
The pecans are.
Our PhD class is
Hold on, Jared's making me work.
Hi, Jared.
It's a 6 a.m. class too, right?
Yeah.
Right. Yeah, it's 6 a.m.
We work at work.
We got to work at work again. Hold on. Hey, this is Jared, who always manages to call me on vacation, though. He doesn't know that you're seeing him, but that's him. He always calls me when I'm on vacation. Okay, well, thanks, Jackie, for joining me today. I appreciate it. Jazzy, have a great day. Stop picking y'all up later. I'm just going to film her because she's never going to stop working.
So you have new classes next week?
I can't. Hello.
Look at that look.
What's your name?
I'm doing my daily summary.
Hello, world.
How many?
I have one.
Y'all are cooking. She's been so excited to talk all day.
I have, but then I had so much work.
Oh, wait, y'all.
Fridays are dumb because Fridays get busy.
Yes.
And then you have to work.
Yes.
Hold on. Now he's at. Hi, Deshaun.
Hello. I'm taking away from Misty's time so I can ask her a question.
Stupid people at work keep trying to work and bugging me while I'm trying to secretly vlog. Okay, be back in a second.
Just drown raspberries and tequila.
I was gonna leave it there.
I did too. Okay, and we're back, and Emily's drowning in raspberries and tequila.
Yeah,
sorry. I was so rudely interrupted by people working around me.
Sorry, as you were.
Hilarious.
You're still working, though.
I know. It's terrible. I don't think anybody really knows how to use the system.
You don't think nobody knows how to use the system?
No, I don't. Because we've only had a few hours of actual time. So
she's still talking about work.
I'm sorry. I can't help it.
They're just trying to... Salary...
I'm sorry.
Salaried employees just keep trying to leave. Within 8 hours.
I am sorry.
Get you a Coca-Cola.
I'm sorry.
I got a Sprite.
I am.
I swear.
Who bought you gifts?
People. Random people. I swear.
Random people brought you one gift? How did random people buy you one gift?
I have another gift, but my class bought it for me.
Are you doing the wrong thing? Because they like you? You know what we say about trainers who get gifts.
Yeah, they bought me a gift. They did.
So you've been doing the wrong thing?
Yeah, they
bought
like
you chocolate too.
I don't know who bought me this. Miss Terry is foul.
You don't know who bought you the present?
Miss Terry won't tell me.
Maybe it was Miss Terry.
You know what? I never thought about that. Okay.
You okay, Carrie?
Oh, I'm sorry, guys.
Carrie never thought about the fact that the person who won't tell her who she got a gift from may be the gift giver.
You know what? You're right about that.
I love corn.
I did not
You want corn?
Yes.
I did not even think about that.
I want corn with chili.
Oh, what's wrong with you?
And raspberries and tequila. Raspberries and tequila?
Yes, I have.
What's wrong?
She works really hard and then goes home to a little baby who works really hard.
It's so funny.
Poor Emily. You're young. She's young. She's like the youngest person on the whole team.
Yeah.
I know you are.
But I'm bright.
You're bright, yeah. That's why you're on the team. Okay,
hilarious.
I'm just going to let everybody go back to work, and I'm going to go sit with my social butterfly Matt over there.
Aww.
Who asks me like 3 questions a day. But every time he does, he makes me laugh.
That's because we are not available. Misty, we're sorry.
Yeah,
work,
sorry.
You know.
They're not sorry.
We are. Usually we're laughing.
I can make her talk.
Usually.
All I have to do is talk about my work wife. Did you know they already met my work wife?
They did.
Uh-huh.
Did they know that her name is Christina, but everybody knows she's Tina?
No.
Okay.
Carrie
Hi,
said,
Tina.
I don't know if she'll watch this vlog or not. Mm. I have my work husband, my work wife, and my work mom all in the same video at the same time.
Oh, how did that happen?
An accident.
I see.
I got Miss Terry in video.
Big Love and Lorca.
Cassie, Big Love and Lorca.
Oh, that's hilarious. Oh, my.
Okay, we're going to go back to work so we can leave at a reasonable
hilarious.
Hour. Oh, and she laughed about the snow.
Aww.
Because you're from the Midwest.
Yes.
Or from the. Is it considered the Midwest?
Yes, it is. It's still considered the Midwest.
I don't know about that.
Oh!
It's Illinois.
Yeah, but it's still considered the Midwest.
Buffy, is it considered the Midwest?
It is, I swear.
I don't know if Buffy watches these either.
Don't make me laugh, Misty. You are so...
I find it suspect.
You do?
I do.
Why?
It doesn't seem west. What is it west of? It's not west of the middle. It's east of the middle.
But it's considered the Midwest.
But why?
I don't know.
My phone's ringing. Hold on. Watch me answer my phone.
It's very awkward.
It's Cassie.
Oh, Cass.
Cassie, you're interrupting the vlog. It's Cassie. She says hi. She says, hey, SkinnySquad.
Uh-oh.
Okay, I got it. Hold on. Let me tell the vlog bye. Okay, everybody. I'll see you guys tomorrow.